Formalism. What is formalism? The formalist film theory is an approach that is focused on the main technical elements. For example, shot composition, lighting, editing, sound, and set design are all considered in a formalist theory. Though the strict origins aren't known, formalism in film actually stems from art critics and the analysis as many paintings share the techniques used in film. Some key theorists include Sergei Eisenstein and Rudolf Arnheim, who initially began to pay attention to formalist methods, and formalism can be generally split into topics like German Expressionism or tied to direct artists like Hitchcock.
I love you too.
Just before this sequence, James Bond climbs out of the darkness into the high-key lighting, revealing a transition of a sort of purity and inner understanding, and the sunset marking the end of a chapter. The filmmakers build suspense by cutting to their characters taking care of his loved ones, and reacting to the audible sound of his impending demise. The music and POV shot framing put the viewer into James Bond's position, creating emotion, a feeling of loss, and a connection as the missiles strike the very beautiful scenery corrupted by man. The high key lighting emphasizes the fatherly love, as a quiet beep of his son's heart rate creates a sense of sorrow. Ironically, the television in the room turns on with cheerful music, and foreshadows other moments in the film, before cutting off and returning the focus on him and the reflection, as the silence of the clock ticking creates a feeling of suspense, as a viewer debates what his next move is going to be. The dramatic wide handheld shots create a massive sense of scale, as the dark low-key lighted city is destroyed. The high-angle shot of the Emperor's statue being decimated marks a fall of power, cutting to a symbol of the death of an era and a knowledge as people take drastic measures to forget the past.